2019, we are here with Gert De Smeter of Techno3. Which is the core business of your company?
Our company, Techno3, is producing machinery for cacao bean processing and to make finally the chocolate. We have also other machines in the chocolate industry to make dosing and also for melting products. We also produce storage tanks. And last now, we produced also small machines for the bean-to-bar business.
Could you please list your top products and all benefits they provide to your customers?
Yes, so like I told you, the cacao bean processing, so we have all the machines starting from the cacao beans. We do the roasting, the winnowing, the grinding, and also conching to make the final chocolate. We are very looking to very easy cleaning machines because this is a very important point for our customers. That's why we do also a lot of innovations regarding this point.
What is your product or service innovation today?
Today here on the CJEP we present two new machines, and with these two new machines we make the complete bean-to-bar process. We have one machine, the Multiprocess R, who is doing the roasting, sterilizing and the winnowing to make the cacao nibs. And then we go to the second machine. With the second machine we go from the cacao nibs and we make the final chocolate. We have also the possibility, when the chocolate is ready, to put it in a tempering machine and make the molds. So for a small chocolate company, can really work from the bean to the bar.